Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today on this video tutorial I will show you how to open up video projects that you saved with Premiere Pro 2022, the latest one. Then you need to open this newer project to older Premiere Pro, in 2021. A way I did this video tutorial again is that I have many comments that you are not able to open, and for some of you guys this is working well and for some others this doesn't work. Okay, another reason why I did this video tutorial again is that a new Premiere Pro 2022, it's performing very slow in my computer. They changed the logic of this program, and I see that it's not that stable that it was before, okay? So I see that 2021 is the best Premiere Pro that's working very well on the Windows 11 also, and the newer one is more heavy, is 8 GB program. And when you install in computer, you will see 10 GB. Let me show you real quick, okay? Premiere Pro 2022, it's 10.3 GB software. They changed the logic of this program. And if you see here, Adobe Premiere Pro 2021, it's 3.4 GB. Okay, it's huge difference here. They put a lot of things on your newer version, but it doesn't perform well in my computer. But what about the projects that we have saved with a newer version of Adobe Premiere, and now we wanted to go back on Adobe Premiere Pro 2021. I'm here to show you how to open up these newer projects to older Adobe Premiere Pro. So in my case, so what I suggest to you guys, I suggest using Adobe Premiere Pro 2021. So first of all, what we have to do, so you see my projects here, I did another video tutorial, but this one here, it's saved with Adobe Premiere Pro 2022, the latest one. Let me open up for you, and you will see nothing wrong with this project. And offline, no problem. Yeah, and you see everything is good on this project. But now, what about? Let me try to open up this project with Adobe Premiere Pro 2021, and then you will see this message. Okay, let me show you. Okay, this project was saved in a newer version of Adobe Premiere Pro and cannot be opened in this version. Okay, so let me fix this project and make it work on older version. I have to extract this. Right-click on the project and 7-zip, extract to a folder, okay? Here it is. I just extracted. But make sure you install 7-zip. Let's go and search for 7-zip. Here, download 7-zip. And now we'll use this one, okay? You need these tools, right? And also download and install Notepad++. Okay, search for Notepad++ and then download the latest version. Here it is. We need Notepad++. See, we already have it, okay, but I'm installing the latest one, okay? These are tools that you need in this case. After we extract, okay, again, after you install the 7-zip and extract to a folder, okay, like I did it here. Here it is. Here is my project, the newer one, okay. What we have to do now, we have to right-click and open up this file now with Notepad++ and click the Edit, and then you will see this is inside this project, this file. We have to change the version number of Adobe Premiere. Okay, so we see the latest version of Adobe Premiere Pro is this one, 14. Okay, so if we use logic now, 39 will be the version 2021, or 38 will be the version of Adobe 2020, or 37, it will be 2019. 2021 is 39, code version, okay? Adobe Premiere Pro 2022, it's 40. Okay? Adobe Premiere Pro 2020 is 38, okay? So, I just wanted to make this clear, okay? I wanted to go from 2020 to 21, okay? So what we gotta do, go to file again. I don't need this change log. And I will change this from 40 to 39. I don't have to put zero or something like that. I will keep it 39 because now I know the version. And what I gotta do, just hit save here and close this. Now I've changed, I did this change it on this file, okay? And now right click again, click 7-zip and then add to archive. And then here we have to choose gzip as a default. Remove this extension here and let's put the extension of Adobe Premiere Pro. And the extension will be PROG, okay? And then click OK. And here it is. I mean, we create this file, it's gzip, but with this extension. Here it is, coded with version 39. And let's try now open with Adobe Premiere Pro 2021. And let's see what will happen. Okay, look at this. No problem at all. It works. And okay, we need to find these files. I think I delete those. And I will click offline all. So as you see, the project is the same as it was before. It's working. Now, I don't want to save, it's okay. And let's try to open the same project with Adobe Premiere Pro 2022. And this will ask to convert it. I don't want it to convert. See? It's asking for conversion. I don't want it to click OK or something like this because I wanted to keep it as it is. So this is how I fix this. But if you see any error or something like this, please use the version of Adobe Premiere Pro that I have. Look at this. So if you see here Premiere Pro, I have both. I have Premiere Pro 2022 and also I have Premiere Pro 2021. I will use 2021 because it works great in my computer and it's perfect. Okay, you see the version here and it's the stable one, the latest stable, and it's released on August 2021. Yeah, it's a 15.4.1 build 6. This one is highly recommended for me and it works perfect. And the latest one is Adobe Premiere Pro 2022. This is the latest one I have, but I don't like it for the moment because it has a lot of problems to during working, you know. You see version 22.4.0 build 57. The only thing that I like on the new version of Adobe Premiere Pro 2022 is that captions, you can import captions and SRT files and things. Do what I did, exactly what I did, you know. And as you see by yourself, it's working well. If it doesn't work for you, install the versions that I show you that it works. Okay, so thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any other questions, write me a comment on a comment area. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Let's help them all. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the ring bells on. And then you will have me there and you will see all my video tutorials. So God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.